From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the British Pound US Dollar weekly charts, and you can see that we are a little bit positive for the week, but when you look at the big picture, obviously it's not that impressive. This is a market that simply can't seem to get out of its own way. We have bounced from the 120 level. Not a huge surprise. It's a large round number. Why wouldn't it attract a certain amount of attention? But I do think that we break down below there eventually. The Brexit, the flood to the U.S. Treasury markets based upon risk appetite in general. I think both of those are a reason why we will continue to sell off. I think this area up here around 123.5 will cause issues as well.